Alright, I'm back. And I think the only thing I have left in this game, other than triple S-ing on everything, is very hard arcade. But you know, same thing I've been doing for a while. Hopefully I can remember, or just muscle memory my way through here. I haven't played in a day. Ah, that's a bad start. Goal today, though, get past the third stage. What's up, Jackets? Also, I think I need to move my mic a little bit more. Definitely need to stop getting hit, just because during those little practice runs, I still get hit like twice on that third stage. Thank you. That boss did go pretty well, considering I didn't get hit. And a lot of it were just really close calls on getting hit. I thought I was gonna get hit there as well. Thankfully didn't. Come on. Just gotta do good on the truck. I do tend to get hit once there. Come on, come on, come on. God, these missiles gonna eat a dick. I don't know. I do think I'll have 3 hits available for me, so Not like I was consistent on the third stage yet. Gotta play out of my mind here. How do I do this again? Not like that. A lot of going up to dodge. Reflex when I can. Really? Touched my freaking pinky toe there. Doesn't feel right now. Still not sure what I really want for this phase. I know it's down, up, down. Now he's there, here. Holy crap. Woo! Almost got hit. Hey! We reached the goal of the next area. Now if I didn't get freaking screwed over on that first boss, I would have had triple S there, I believe. Now it doesn't matter what I get for my ranking. Oh, Because it's first boss, I'm using rockets. Oops. I should have been looking, though. Dang it. Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna get a flawless here against the four bosses. But I can try, you know? Where y'all popping from the first one? Played catch with that bullet. Either way, I am pretty content. Hadn't beaten the personal best, but we did get to the stage. And that was the first run. So let's keep doing that. I have not hidden anything there. Alright, it's dead. It's just got sloppy. I think my mouse is really keeping up for where I'm trying to aim. Again, I'm surprised when I dodge everything. I thought I was getting hit for sure. I don't know, I think that was one of my more stylish runs. Even if the game disagrees. That's usually why I would let a couple of rockets fly by first, and then I go up. Alright, missiles again, and eat the fattest of dicks. But let's see how this goes. Crap. I'll be right back. I let the dog out. Alright. She didn't even need to do anything. Why am I holding the controller? That ain't gonna help me out. Okay, hopefully for the next stage, I do just as well. Less hits on red, but everything else after her, I cleared. So, let's hope. I think a bird should have hit me just then. Oh, that's lame. Fucking hell. So I got hit by a bird, hit by a bullet, and then hit. And then reflect. So I'm basically back with how the other run went. That's why how much more health I have on the bar. Maybe I should stop complaining and just keep playing. Holy crap. I muted. Looks like she wants to go out again. Oh, okay. Okay. I thought I was going to land on that last missile. Good girl. Yes, you are. Okay, hold on. Alright, again, my nephew's gone for the week. I'll be right back. Dog can't make up her mind. And I keep picking up my Switch controller when I come to play again. I mean, this game is on Switch. So I'm playing on PC. Thank you. I don't know why I'm trying to be fancy with that. I just need to move. I don't want to get hit. I figure if I time it right, I don't even have to move. I just shoot it and the bullets get deleted. Dang it. Okay, I think that's three times in a row I haven't got hit on that boss. Why did I say that though? I think I said perfect a little bit too early. Thought I was gonna kill it faster. Save time on menuing. I need to do the dashes first. Good missile pattern. Oh yeah. There's also the option of mods and just having more options available at once. Alright. Assuming I don't screw up, I'm going to this third stage at full health. Gotta stop messing up. We'll be right back. Dash down, stupid. Finally. One moment. No, we're good. There, my dog scratching at something. But she's not even in the room, so I'm just hearing random crap. Oh god, that was dumb. Almost took fall damage there. I'm like super tense right now. Alright, come on. Boobs. Oh, come on. I've been deflecting so many bullets behind me. And that's the one during the boss that hits me. I could have had triple S. I got so robbed. Never mind, I would have gotten triple S anyways, I didn't have snuff style. But hey, this stage full health. I have not practiced on this stage, again, or the bosses, so who knows? Okay. Don't even need rank, don't need rank. Why am I bothering? Just get to the end. Come on. God dang it. Come on. What a rocket. Rough. Fucking hell. Again, I should not be getting hit before any of the bosses. also probably shouldn't be flying high like that. Oh, here we are again. Coming out, I need to go to one of the sides immediately. And I want to just say, I have not been practicing at all off stream. I love this cycle. Wonder why I got a taunt in the third stage if I'm working from the heart. I've been messing up on this part too much. All right, four times in a row. I'm happy. Okay, wasn't sure if that thing was coming, so I wanted to put the gun on, just in case. That might be the way I dodge for the red fight. Up and then opposite of where she's at, down. Yeah, that dodge does work. That works for me. Now I just actually have to be good and not get hit. Like, no matter what, if we get to the fourth stage, we're going in with less health than before. But we've also gone into that and gotten to the final boss before. God, I am dumb. I don't know why I was like, oh, he's gonna do the middle one now. That was a lot of missed shots. Yeah, I've gotten a lot better at that. Did I just get hit? I fucking got hit during a replay. We'll be right back. One moment. Okay. Oh, God dang it. Oh, this one got hit once. I know I can do the first boss without taking damage. I think I've done the third boss without taking damage. The fourth one where I struggled. Okay. I want to see if I can be cheeky with it. Okay, so maybe I need to practice against Stu and Friend. Okay. Still the wrong button. Okay, that's free. That's probably the freest that has ever been. I am on a killing streak against the Mirror Corps. Go through the walls if they're off screen, and then if you get to them in time, they just hit the intended target, or they'll just hit the whoever is beyond the wall. Fucking hell. Okay, some silly crap happened. Let's pull a third. And fuck. Okay. What the fuck? Yeah, I want to restart that. Getting a little silly. I finally got hit against it. Dang. Why it is not good at charging up against this thing. Definitely have to get to the pistols until it's S rank. It's on a pistol. And then you can also reflect and get it up that way. I think this might be the last run. Thank you. Might not be. Let's do this. Alright, come on. Dang it. Fucking hell. I am one salty bitch. Because of that, I'm thinking one more run. Thank you. That's a lot more yellow than usual, I feel. God dang it. I need as much help as I can get. I get hit. This has been a mess. Ah, crap. And sometimes it just goes bad. And get that last one. Jay has been very kind to me with that one. I feel ripped off. Wanted to dash down, but it just didn't come out. What else would I use the laser for in this run? Oh wait, I already got switched. I mean, I didn't switch it before. At least I finally got past that part without getting hit. Come on, you ninja punk. Fuck me. Because I did that weird dash. I got hit. Fucking hell! One more run. I got dicked over so hard on that boss just now. see, it was a missile, a bullet, and then I fell. So I just took 3 hits back to back. I'm getting too annoyed by all this, so it's gonna be the last run. But I am happy I've made it to the fourth stage a few times. Jesus Christ, what was I trying to do there? I don't know what I was doing there. I was going nuts. Okay, that was really well spaced out. And now it's dead. What hit me, actually? remember what I use the chain or laser gun for now. Other than that one boss and the ninja. I also use it on the line segment. Why is my nose itching again? Nothing's hit me yet. I was taking a risk there. Okay, that was some bull. Okay, Jack is just happy about something. I don't know what he's happy about though. You'll be streaming again pretty soon. Get on that. Definitely want to reflect if it gives me the option for the missiles. Yeah, I only hit once. Full health on this stage again. Let's go. It could have been triple S too if I didn't get screwed over on the ninja. I've been getting hit too much on this boss. And it doesn't help that I didn't see that one coming at me. Most health I've had in this area. If only. I'm in concentration. There we go. Concentration mode. Switch back to this though. I wonder if teleport would be better for them though. Fucking dashing it, period, would be better. I got so screwed over on this. Holy shit. Alright, let's do another one. I think I said, like, this is gonna be my last run, three runs or go. But that one was not satisfying. Once I get past them, it should be nice. God dang it. Well, in that case, I've definitely had a lot of victories. I've had a mixed bag today. Some god-awful stuff and victory. But that's why it's titled this way. I figured I would get to level 4 more often. So it's just a little bit further. But Stu and name I always forget. That starts with a G. How did I get through them that first time with so little health. When was that, anyways? I think that was the salty run back one, or why? I just noticed all the frames dropping. Was the salty run back or the one after? I was hoping to go into the next stage with full health here. Oh god dang, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, wrong one. Why am I taunting? Well, I think I pretty much gave up on this run. I should have got hit so many times just now. and I'll be ready for the next time I play. I think there was like a sun in the sky that I used as the point to aim at. Why the yellow? Let's review the footage on that. Yep, I really did just fall. I thought I'd fell through the rocket, but no, I just didn't hold back far enough. Well, salty. Alright, let's go ahead and just go to the launch. As I'm able to get to this stage a little bit more often, let's go ahead and do a little trial run. Okay, I definitely need to stop getting hit by that boss. It's not a hard boss by any means. I could just go with the dash kick, I'm sure. Yeah, that definitely seems like the easiest way for me to do it. Instead of killing the pink ones, I can just go through and then I go up. Yeah, that's way easier. Ah, freaking wall jump. And I'm pretty sure I can dash through him whenever he's charging at me as well. Stop getting hit, stupid. and maybe teleport would be better. That's fine. I need to start against them. I want to practice. Let it happen. Come on. It's the very beginning I need to work on. Alright, so it's 1, 2, 3. They go back and forth 3 times. I love that phase, so I can do that. Just unload on them. Looks like it's less the second time they do it. Somehow I've been avoiding damage there, but whenever they do that, when they're coming from both sides at once, I gotta get to one side, period. Yeah, I'm just trying to learn the actual patterns. But I'm just getting hit regardless. I mean, I need to be able to be consistent against them and not getting hit. These two just suck. I should try teleporting.
Yeah.
money as I can get the freaking jumps off, period. Surprisingly. Oh, I'm okay with getting hit. It's near the end. I mean, it makes sense too. Because when they do that, I have two outs now. Either get to the side or just teleport through them. Yeah, there we go. And this one was rockets, and I'll use the dash kicks because then I can ignore its rockets. Well, more or less. I've had that teleport idea for a while too, I just never used it because I never get to it. And then I wanted to just use pistols against this one. Pistol Katana, so I can just run around, not worry about its bullets. I'm about to get hit. Doesn't matter. Well, if I have full health, I can manage this. Let's do it from the start. From the start. Then we switch to the kick and a rocket. That was definitely sloppy as well. But the good thing is those little canisters don't do like a full hit, it seems. Then we'll do regular kicks. That path works for me. Gonna go missiles on this part. Oh, I said missiles, they are rockets. Crap. I'm honestly just happy it worked. Well, worked somewhat. Ah, I got hit in the ass. Alright, so teleport. Because I had damage for it. I can probably use white now. So I get hit. Ah, they got me. Did I get hit again? Oh no, I just hadn't hit them in a while, so I lost the rank. Still taking a lot of damage in this stage. Got the reflect. And that's this stage. I took four hits. Oh, it's a cutscene to go through anyways. Glad I could help. Alright. I'm gonna run that stage again. For some dumb reason, I feel like I can do stage 5 without too much issue. Like, I already got the ideas for that. Don't know if, but once I get there and that's like, oh, this isn't working, then I'll try to think of something else. Whoops. do probably need to reflect this guy, though. No, that's a... That is what we call a personal problem. Ah! You know, I deserve getting hit for saying shit like that. I guess I should also provide context for anyone watching it in a YouTube video. Jackets said something about anxiety using teleport. Alright, here we go. Definitely don't want to get hit on this boss. Or really any boss, obviously. Well, that sucked. I got hit. I do wonder if I should just stick with the pistols on this as well. Because then I can still reflect. At least half the stuff. I also gotta actually do the teleporting. Alright. Well, I've been doing this for 2 hours, so we'll make this the final attempt of practice. Let's just do that. Oh, I jumped into it. So if I'm going to do it like that, I should stay on the left side. If I can do it the same amount of cycles, then that means I end on the right. And that gives me the, it gives me the exit faster. Granted, I'm not really speedrunning this game, just a thought. God, I'm changing my dash more than anything at this stage along. Dang it. Dang it. Just having a huge skill issue now. Also, it's really bad for me to be against the wall. I often dash or jump off the wall instead of dashing. I forgot to change. It's ugly, but it's working. And I think I do get hit on this one at least once. Again, gotta stop being against the wall. Now we'll keep the dash kick. Just so I can dash through like that. Okay, you know what? That was dumb of me, dashing into a bullet. I could have just stayed and reflected most likely, or literally anything. And when I do that, I gotta dash up to avoid other bullets. I do think this one's also an easy boss. I mean, considering you can beat it without even shooting it, yeah, it's an easy boss. Okay. And then I think my next hurdle, besides the stage itself for number 5, would be this one. Because I got hit so much. Anyways, I do think I got stage 4 a handle on it. I just gotta get to it more often. Well, anyone's watching, thanks for watching. And, I'll probably be back with some Pokemon. Don't know what I'm going to do with it, but I'm just going to run around and get some eggs. So until next time, have a good one.